to London, where we are waiting the kiss in just a moment or two, actually 5 minutes and 3 seconds.
After the Second World War, the tradition of coming onto the balcony for a public occasion, whether a celebration of achievement and so on, was started. But I have a sneaky feeling that the kiss occurred, in the first kiss was in the 1970s.
Nobody seems to be upset about their position in the crowd. They're just enjoying it.
What she's feeling behind him. William is used to this. He comes out on the balcony every year to troop in the colour. Quite again, what is going through Kate's mind right now, Princess Catherine. No one knows her house.
That's the same one.
Screensaver.
You need the money shot, though. You need the kiss.
And these images are being beamed throughout London on massive screens. We know that Kate Snow.
Here we go,
here we go! Nicely, well, less than 2 seconds.
That was
a
shot!
I'm happy all those
photographers. You could get 9-1 on that.
Yeah.
Did you just lose a lot of money?
Dude, I lost a lot of money.
I said it would be between 5 and 8 seconds.
We're going to do that slow mo.
You know, I didn't want to dampen hopes, but there was some talk that it might have not happened. Such as I said, William is not one for PDAs.
Watch carefully, we're going to play it. Here we go.
It's slow, slow down.
Is this the wet public responsibility they have as part of the world?
Pretty much. I mean, we're going to be able to see them, I think, when they go from this reception back to St. James's Palace to rest, to change, to prepare themselves for the evening reception, which I believe starts at 7 p.m. Running in now. More want to see them on the balcony. And actually, I'm quite surprised, Andrew, that there aren't many royals on the balcony. This is really the top flight wedding party.
I know. Where are the Kents? Where are the Gloucesters? Where are the... the royal family is much bigger than
yes.
Just the 15 or so people that we've got there.
Many of them... We don't have to identify them all. So this is different than at other weddings.
Well, at other weddings, you'd have the entire royal family, including cousins and their children, the royals on the guest list, the royals at the Westminster Abbey service. But actually, this seems to just be the wedding party and not all of the royal family. They might come out in a minute.
I was about to say, they might well come out later on. You might have to be forced to give her another kiss later.
I wonder if they heard Matt Lauer's comment that it was too short.
Would that be unprecedented, a second kiss? Yes, it would.
Not your rich man. From Matt's lips.
Yeah.
for the planes that kept Britain free in the dim, dark days of 1940 when Hitler threatened. Those were the ones that kept us free. And here are some more.
I think by this time, and I speak from personal experience, even the cynics have been wowed by this. I mean, there is so much that we are just so unaccustomed to seeing in the States, and not that you see it every day here in Great Britain, but so much that we are just unfamiliar with, and it truly is an inspiring sight.
In a way, it's what's not to love. A happy couple in love, just married, the Queen in all her glory, it's great.
Well, did you see her say, oh, wow?
Yeah, she did it now.
That's definitely what her lips were saying.